PEI is very much known for oysters. So much so, in fact, that I left my home, Nova Scotia, and moved my family here so I could pursue the oyster business further. These oysters were grown on our aquaculture lease in Salutation Cove.
We're out here in Salutation Cove today.
What we're going to do is take a pair of these rakes. These are old traditional rakes. This here is going to go to the bottom. This is how we're going to rake up the oysters. Less harm to our environment. Up comes our oysters. We have everything on there, from a three-year-old oyster way down to a small little one-year-old. The age of the oyster is determined by how many rings is on it. You can see where it's got its first years of growth right here. And then it'll come up here to a second year of growth, and then the third year finish. So let's switch sides. Right. Now you've seen how I've done it. Oh, look at this. So what we'll do with this is we're gonna put it through the cleaner.
Set that right in there.
Pop, there you go. You've got your first oyster. There's some big guys.
Look at those.
Isn't that beautiful?
Wow.
One right there.
1 year, 2 years,
three years, four years. 5 years,
five, and then six. That's wow.
So are you looking for work in this industry? Because I seem to have a bit of a knack for it.
You do have a bit of a knack for it,
and I'm thinking you'd be quite successful. People love to do this because it's an experience. It's actually what happens on Prince Edward Island. It's what we're all about. This is part of PEI.
My name is John Bill, and I'm the 3-time Canadian and 6-time PEI Oyster Shucking Champion, co-owner of Ship to Shore Restaurant in Darnley. I can chuck 14 oysters in a minute. What steps an oyster up from just good to great? Very, very careful stocking of your beds, making sure that they're getting the right amount of food. The raspberry points that we just had, those are literally what I call prize winners. I mean, those are about 6 years old.
Anybody who's interested or thinks about coming to Prince Edward Island, it is well worth the trip because there's a lot more to Prince Edward Island than Anne of Green Gables.